You're watching 8-Bit Days a Week. We're gonna continue trying out other PlayStation games on the PlayStation Classic. And this time, I'm playing Gradius Gaiden, and that's actually included in the Stock 20 in the Japanese version of the PlayStation Classic. And since I'm running it on a non-Japanese version, let's just see how it goes. I suppose there shouldn't be any problem here. But it really makes me wonder, for example, with Tekken 3. I mean, that's the Japanese version is running the Japanese version of Tekken 3 as well, which means it doesn't have the slow frame rate or something. And why did they have to use the PAL version? I really don't know. I wish we knew. Maybe they have a good explanation, but somehow I don't. Alright. I actually didn't play this much back then, but my friend did have it. Because by the time I actually had a PlayStation 1, this game wasn't anywhere anymore. But anyway, thanks to emulation, here we are. We could try it once again. Anyway, let's go ahead and see some actual gameplay footage. Let's go easy. Easiest?
Yeah.
I don't want to just die at once. Alright, four choices. I think I'll go with this one.
Jade Knight. Force Field.
Goj Edit. This is a new one.
Okay.
Then I don't know. Can't remember having to deal with that before. And here's another two-player game. A Gradius two-player simultaneous game. But unfortunately, cannot play it two-player unless you have like a USB hub. I missed one there. Graphically, it looks good. Frame rate is pretty much steady for the most part, at least. My missile to be on the same button as my shoot button. So I have to press the two buttons at the same time like that. So it looks like a mix of 2D and 3D graphics there, and it looks okay, actually. I think it holds up well. Of course, it has the... it's a retro game, so... expect like high definition, crystal clear, crispy, sharp pixels. But that's the thing with the PlayStation Classic, we don't get anything sharp enough, even for 2D games. Shoot 'em up fans are gonna be pleased with this one.
Attack from behind.
But I suppose that's a kind of like a dying genre. There's still a few hardcore games left today, but it's mostly, I mean, I guess people are really tired of space shooters already. Gradius is still Gradius 5, of course, the one for the PlayStation 2. Excellent 3D graphics, and the stages are actually exciting, and it also had a two-player mode. So far, I really don't see any problem with the performance of this game. Of course, it's already included in the Japanese version, so this is, might as well have been quite expected. So, I definitely recognize that one from the third game. And at least this one doesn't have any slowdown at all, unlike any of the Nintendo iterations. All suffered from a massive slowdown at some point of the game, at least. And common problem with the Gradius series is once you die, you're screwed because you lose everything. Anyway, let's see if I can still do this with nothing but a little speed up.
Destroy the core.
And my pea shooter. Mistake there. Pressed down by mistake. Anyway, not to trouble you all with my poor performance, gameplay performance right now, but the actual performance of the game in the PlayStation Classic is pretty good. If you like shooters, this is definitely must have to your lists if you're modding your console as well. And that's it for this video, I suppose. You're watching 8-bit days a week. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. And not pressing the stop button right now because I'm having like a good match. Alright, there you go. Alright, thanks again for watching, guys. See you soon.